big doubles in the semifinal round of Junior C Latin. We now proceed with